dog. Push the knee down, your leg down, your shoulder. And again, downward facing dog. So the same practice. Chan Phai Len, your right leg up. Chan Phai Chua, right leg in between your arms. Inhale, both hands up. In the high lunge, exhale, Thang Chan, high Thai Sao, your arms back and down, swamp your head down and try to go near to your right leg. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Focus on it. Downward facing dog and right. Gap Chan Chai, Gap Chan Phai. Bend your left leg, bend your right leg just for the relaxation. Tatao Ke Khong, Chan Mek Khong, Chua. Good. So once again, everybody jump. And take the temple pose position same like the last time. Come on, jump. So this time, again, palm together, jump thigh. And high thigh lane, your both hands up now. So this time you have to be focused more, pushing the knee out strong with your legs and strong with your hip. More. High. Bar. Bone, Thamba, Nam, Sao, Bai Tham Jin Moi. Thai Swam, jump back and downward facing dog. Come on. Gap Chan Chai, Gap Chan Phai. Bend the left leg, bend the right leg. Upward facing dog for the relaxation, alternate. And then downward facing dog. So same practice once again with another change. Jump through, come on. So this time same like before. Right foot, right side, left foot and the left side. Again jump thigh, your palm together. And now have thai leg, your both hands up. Thai leg, thang leg, mong swang, in thang. One, ready, smiling. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So downward facing dog. Jump back. Gap Chan Chai, Gap Chan Phai. And now relax. Meow meow pose. So here, what we will do, first your feet together, open the knee side of eyes and sit in position. Sitting position. Yes. Place your both palm on the knee first. Good. Knee out. Long length. And thumbs up. Push your chest front and then try to look up. Hold up so you can take a block under your hip. One. Two. Three, four, and five. Enough. Tatka Kui Swam, back forward, maintain the same position. Thang Leng Mong Sao, and Dao Swam Thang Thai. Just try, right, 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 right. More. High. Ba. Bon. Nam, Sao, Bai, Tam. Good, come back. Relax. Tat Kat Tham Chan, keep your body straight. Relax with this. So we will go a few repetitions in the twisting sound chai sound five. legs together, thumb tie, hip bow, and thumbs up, sun try, turn on towards left side. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on the right side. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on the left side. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on your right side. It's just alternate practice. Okay, so inhale and exhale, push one, bend forward. Stay here for some time, relaxation. One, two, three, four, and now five. So I come back. And now junction, open legs to sideways. So with the open leg for we will go few rounds. So you in the first round you just only for a continuous 1 minute more for just to do your go. You just try to be move the hip. Move your all your hip and your leg muscle. Just move it. And you're mainly focused on your groin joint, on your hip joint. Just continue. Just keep moving. Because preparatory practice is very important. Just try. Tap to the or more. Kongnu. Kongya. Some members they practice here. Okay, sorry. Relax, hands up first, relax your legs, legs together, move your legs. So we go second time again, leg high, junction, open leg sideways, junction. Good. And then push one more. Bend forward. Tap to pin, Hong Sao. Tap to pin, down this one. Tap to Hang Lung. A little bit higher. Jump to Tao Chen, down Hong. Tap to Hong Sao. Little bit dry. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, so on and so forth. Function, your legs together. Relax your legs, move your legs. We will practice second time. Temokan, junction, open leg sideways. Once again. So this is our third time. Again, quiz one back. So now, jump tie, duck tie, hang tie, dump tie, saulong, chop tie, saulong. You can try any option, you can try any variation. Just try. Tuck in, comes out. You try a little bit, hold 1 minute, mouth foot, just stay there. Just stay. Two more seconds, Very good. Nice, just stay. legs to legs. Your two coming home. Yes, downward facing dog, come on. So now I will take you in the front split practice with some options and variations and some modifications. Chan Chai Ling, your left leg up. And Chan Chai Chok, you are out of the left arm. Out of the left. Chan Fai Swan, drop your right knee down. Yes. And then you have to be try to keep the left leg. Yes. And also lungs out. Push your spine. Yes. Khong Dua, if you cannot do it, so you can take the block under Khong Dua, so you can use the block under the front. Yeah? Dua Zoi, so Khong Dua. If you can do it, so no need the block. One. Two. Three. Chan Fai Chok, right leg out of your right arm. Come on, the same practice once again. Just try. You want to take spot with the block, it's okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Relax. Once again, down the dog. Same posture we will practice the second time. Chan Chai Ling, your left leg up. Chan Chai Chok, same, out of your left arm. Once again, same repetition. Come on, try. One, two, three. Four, five, six, and relax, come back, downward dog. Chan Fai Ling, your right leg up. Chan Fai Chok, right leg out of your right arm, and do the same. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Good. Downward facing dog. Upward facing dog. Upward facing dog. And one more time, downward facing dog. So based on the last practice, we will practice now the complete front split pose. Chan Chai Ling, left leg up. Left leg in between your both arms. Chan Fai Swan, right knee down. And now Thai Chan Swa. Try to open the both legs, same leg. You have the blocks, if you can do it, difficult, take the spot with the block. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, downward facing dog. Chun Fai Ling, right leg up. Chun Fai Chuan, right leg in between your arms. Take your time, just driving. Just driving, yes. Front side, front side, front side. Shoulder level. Inhale, exhale, turn on the left side. Inhale, come back. Exhale on the right side, sound five. Inhale, come back, once again, exhale, turn on the left side. Inhale, come back, and exhale, turn on the right side. Inhale, come back, exhale, twist one, bend forward. Now the crown number one, lie down. Gapcha Mountain, bend legs and knees. And now relax. I'll turn your leg straight. Nyama, your eyes close. journey, legs together, abduction option, bend the legs, the knees, take a deep breath, deep out, close your arm, deep out, close your arm, take a deep breath, deep out, and close your arm. Thank you very much. Take care.